Yeah. Welcome to Zoograss tonight, folks. Well, you're truly the diehards out here tonight. Give yourselves a hand for showing up. You're seeing the debut of Portland's newest Western Swing big band. We're called Ranch Dressing. And we'll be here for the rest of the evening saluting Burger King, your zoo, and Metro for putting on all these great bluegrass and jazz concerts over the years. Tonight's bluegrass night. We're going to stretch it a little bit, but I don't think any of the bluegrassers are here to worry about it. So we know that the swing fans are out here, and we know we got a lot of swing dancers here, too. We got Bo and Chris and the whole gang. So if anybody's been planning on, or if any of you have been closet swing dancers, tonight's your chance. We roped off this area because we knew there'd be thousands of people thronging the zoo. So there's going to be dancing in here, and we'll just tear those down if we get enough people dancing. We're going to go right into a Bob Wills tune here. It's called Deep Water.
I just can't
thank you very much. From the Bob Wills Books. Well, I tell you, we're not going to wind up in deep water, are we? We're going to be up dancing all night, I hope. Once again, this is Ranch Dressing for all those throngs that just wandered in during that last song. We got a lot of tunes for you that we've been working on the last couple of months here in our anticipation of the Burger King reception, and we want to give a special welcome to KWJJ and all the folks from down at that radio station who have supported us here over the last couple of weeks. They're out at the main gate, and what that means is that they're hoping that you're going to be listening to KWJJ when you're on your way home, so we hope you will too. Right now, we'd like to feature Becky over here. She's one of the two...
That's Becky Lou.
Becky Lou, I'm sorry. We've got two women in the band. We're all going by salad names. Our bass player's name is House. And we've got Vinaigrette and Bacon Bits here that are going to do their little tune for you. Becky Lou's going to do one now. It's a great old jazz standard. It's called Straighten Up and Fly Right.
Took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The boss had tried to throw the monkey off his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack, straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. Ain't no use in jiving. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The boss told the monkey you were choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free." The boss looked the monkey right dead in the eye. Said, "Your story's so touching, but it sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten it up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top." But it sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Fly right.
Oh, Becky Kilgore, Becky Lou. Straighten up and fly right. Well, we got a few members of the band, and there's too many to name all at once, so we'll just kind of go along the line here. And over there on my left and your right, playing that little instrument over there, it's the biggest little instrument in the world, Cal Johansson over there on the tiny little mandolin. He's playing Tiny Moore's parts tonight. Hear it for Cal. And right next to him in the matching outfit, can't tell him apart except for that big Telecaster he holds in his hand, and he wears a hat. That's Casey Waite from Pioneer Music. Do a little Jerry Reed for him, Casey. Next to Casey is our good buddy Bud Gerlach here, playing the sax and the clarinet. Let's hear it for that black hat, too, folks. He's went to a lot of extra expense to get that. Chris Tile here in the beautiful tie, playing the trumpet. Chris Tile of Late of Holy Cat. Well, that's one side of the band. We'll get to the other half later here. Too many here. What are we doing here, you guys? Oh, we're going to do another one out of the Bob Wills book. This is a tune called I'll Keep On Loving You. That's right. We love you. I won. If the world keeps on turning, as I'm sure it's bound to do, then I'll keep on loving you. If the stars stay in heaven and the moon stays in the blue, then I'll keep on loving you. But if things were to change and the world would stall, moon would shine, stars would fall, I would care as long as you're near. It wouldn't matter to me at all. If the dawn comes tomorrow,